hosting Alma. Cards up 21-14 in driving. Cameron Van Zandt drops back. He's going to hit the tight end. Chase Brown, nice little play there for the Cardinals. They had a two-score lead. And Van Zandt, the offense, looking for more scrambling. He's going to hit Justin Logue here in the corner of the end zone. Nice grab. Farmington, they end their regular season with an 8-2 record. They knock off Alma 47-29.